I don't know what to do. My social life is weak. It's weak. Anyway, if I was the host of Shirttails, put me right back on top again. But this man out there, he won't give it to me. The head of student activities.
What's his name?
Owens. Owens, he won't give it to me. He says there's no chance. No chance. A month ago, he started planning Shirttails. I read the script for it, and the host? It's a girl just like me. I wouldn't even have to act. Just be myself. Oh, Dean. I don't know what to do. Just don't know what to do. Don't know what to do.
You can act like an adult. What's the matter with you? College has made you soft.
I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do.
What is this nonsense? Ridiculous. You spend time studying?
Sure I do.
Good, because a student who doesn't study isn't a real student. Come here. You look terrible. You need to get something to eat. Now, a month from now, this big shot student activities director, he's going to give you what you want.
It's too late. Shirttails is next weekend.
I'm going to make him an offer he can't refuse. Now, let's get you out of here. You leave it all to me. I'll take care of everything.
All right.
What time does Student Senate start?
In a few minutes, right after they finish Brenner. Now the new Senate president, give her something important?
Never. Give her a living, but never discuss the college's business with her. What else?
Dave and I called. We're going to have to give him a day next week.
We'll discuss it when you get back.
Where am I going?
I want you to head out tonight. I want you to talk to this big-time student activities director. I want you to make this happen for Adelia. Now, if there's nothing else, I'd like to go to Brenner.
This is really beautiful.
Look at this. You could decorate the palace of a king.
Yeah, very nice.
Why didn't you say you worked for Wiltgeone, Dom? I thought you were some two-bit hustler Adelia was running in to try and bluff me.
I don't like to use his name unless it's truly necessary.
How's your drink, Dom?
Fine.
Come over here with me. I want to show you something really beautiful. You do appreciate beauty, don't you? Here we are. 90,000 bricks in one pit. This is where Shirttails is always taking place. All the VZ curls, all the rainy rumps, all the Martin push-ups. It's a very special place. Let's get something to eat.
Wiltgeone, Adelia's Deheen. To the Hendrix seniors, that's a very close, religious, and personal relationship.
I respect that, but just tell them they can ask me anything else. But this is one favor I cannot give.
He never asks a second favor when he's been refused the first. Understood?
But you don't understand. Adelia Fontane never gets to host. That part would be perfect for her. It would give her a great social life. And I'm gonna run her off campus. And let me tell you why. Adelia Fontane ruined Campus Kitty last spring and made me look ridiculous. A man in my position cannot afford to be made to look ridiculous. Now you get the hell out of here, and you tell Buddy the Elf that if he tries any rough stuff, I ain't no Journeys professor. Yeah, I heard that story.
Thank you for dinner, and a very pleasant evening. Now if you excuse me, Mr. Wiltgeone insists on hearing bad news immediately.